Okay, so here we go. I'm going to take a solo in third position only, using just the notes here in the position, and emphasizing the E minor sound, the E minor pentatonic sound. So here we go.
Thank you.